fare questa sorpresa.
Buonasera.
Cita Rivera, dal 1959 a Pozzano.
Buonasera.
My heart is beating perfectly. How wonderful of you to take some time. Come see us.
I'm here. I'm
my daughter, Rosie. We love Positano with all our heart. We've been coming here since 1958. Oh. Yeah. And at the Miramare.
Always.
Only.
Francesco, fate una
traduzione.
Right. Public, come si dice, un pubblico riconoscimento, pubblico.
You are from Positano.
Ah, I'm part of Positano.
Thank you. So this is our special gift for you because we love you.
I want to thank you. Forgive the tears. They're tears of joy.
The reason that we give you this is because we realize through many years as you really in love for Positano Village and also for the Miramare Hotel,
that's right,
that for you, this is Cita Rivera. We are honored to have you here for the next 100 years.
Welcome. This will go next to President Obama's picture and many wonderful things that we are blessed to have in our house.
So this questo piatto vicino al riconoscimento che ha avuto dal Presidente Obama in ricordo di questa bellissima serata a Positano dove lei toccherà
sempre.
Positano Grammy.
Un saluto a Positano News, dice che siamo sul giornale.
But I do want to say that these are the people that make the Miramare what it is.
And we'd like to say also thank you to Positano News, the local newspaper.
Positano for your love for Positano. Speak something for us.
Positano is like my daughter. My daughter was 1 year old. Yeah, I carried her in my arms up and down the steps every day. And we were in London with West Side Story at the time. And someone said go to the Miramare. And we did. That was a long time ago. So we feel as though we're very faithful to the Miramare. And Positano, I had to sell a house in order to be able to come to Positano because I was going to Puerto Rico. And then I went, I should be in Positano. So I sold my house and I went to Positano. So thank you for being here.
Grazie.
You are my second. And my daughter, he says, second home. And we appreciate your
Thank you.